Chikunjili Handicap Center is a popular place in Kabale District. It's located on the way to Kabale University, just after the taxi park. The center was built during the Milton Obote regime to act as a resource center for the then Ndorwa County. It was later turned into a rehabilitation center for lepers and people with disabilities who were rescued from Wama Island on Lake Bunyonyi, where they had been confined in 1994. Yeah. Yeah. The people with disabilities at the center train in production of crafts and carpentry to raise income for their survival. However, the people with disabilities claim that despite the fact that the center is used to impart vocational skills to their members, it has not received any support from any government office. The lack of essential utilities like water and electricity at the center also makes it hard for these occupants to find peace while staying there. Abon Diamhachi, a resident of Mwendo in Kitumba sub-county, fell off a vehicle at the age of 6 and broke his legs. Herbert Katunji, the chairperson of Kabale Association of People with Disabilities, says that the district has over 40,000 such people currently. Katunji appreciates efforts by the government to ensure the representation of PWDs in leadership positions.
At every level, you may find that there is a person with a disability representing them to that level. LC1, LC2.
Despite these efforts, Katunji insists that PWDs are still living in undesirable standards.
The challenge is employment. When they come in terms of employment, they may find they are not catered or they don't get chance for an employment.
Approximately 15% of the world's population lives with some form of disability. 80% live in developing countries. The annual observance of the International Day of Disabled Persons was proclaimed in 1992 by the United Nations General Assembly resolution. The theme for this year is Leadership and Participation of Persons with Disabilities Toward Inclusive, Accessible and Sustainable Post-COVID-19 World. Report by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.